The Gulf Film Festival offers an excellent opportunity for keen and enthusiastic individuals to volunteer their time and effort to the wide range of activities organized as part of the event.
This year we are about 127 volunteers in total, but of course it keeps adding as and when there are requirements by the departments. About a week to 2 weeks prior to the festival, we have department heads who actually give training. We arrange sessions where they are told what their tasks are, who the department heads are, and they're introduced to the their tasks basically.
The festival is especially unique in this respect because it encourages the participation of special needs individuals to further the cause of volunteering. The rise in volunteering culture as a result of this has successfully imbibed a sense of giving and selflessness among the volunteers.
تقول كأول مرة أن تدخل في مهرجان الخليج السينمائي كان بالنسبة لها تجربة وايد حلوة، بحيث أنها هي تعلمت وايد أشياء، شافت شخصيات، قابلت وياهم، شافت شلون انطباعهم وياهم.
I decided to join for special need because I want to feel them that they are we are same, okay, and they need someone to support them. And I'm afraid of connecting between the volunteer and the guest. It was so difficult, but alhamdulillah, it was easy because I found the translator with her.
It has also promoted a multicultural outlook by inviting participants from all nationalities to engage themselves in a wholesome experience such as this.
Hi, I'm Haya Obaid from Palestine.
Hi, I'm Fatoun.
My name is Anna, I'm from Portugal.
The festival is all about bonding, bridging cultures. So yes, we have nationalities this year actually, from Portugal, from Curacao Islands. We have from India, Pakistan, we have Saudi and Bahrain, various other countries. I mean, it's really a good opportunity where we get the volunteers to network, meet people, know different cultures, and they always love to come back.
I am in charge of promoting Injaz at the information desk in the filmmakers lounge, and I also take care of the tours for Burj Khalifa. Basically, I just take them all the way to the top and I get them back.
My shifts all in the theater operations. I just tear the tickets and show the people their seats, count how many people they enter the theater. I learned a lot of strategies, how to connect with people, the communication, it's really important. And there's a lot of different cultures that we met and different people from all over the world. So we shared like a lot of ideas.
I'm working as a box office rep. Basically, I help my supervisor run the box office, giving out tickets to the people, help them decide what exactly which movie they want to watch, give out catalogs and help them figure out what time they're available at to go in for the movie. It's a lot of fun, you meet new people, and it's a really great experience for your CV, and it's just great and fun.
With camera person Nabila Sharani and Joshua John, this is Nikita Arora reporting from the Gulf Film Festival for Manipal Dubai TV.